Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. Let us see how to convert 1 bromo propane to 2 bromo propane. So these both are alkane. So first let us draw the structures. If you see these both compounds, only the position of bromine is changed. Okay, so what we need to bring this conversion is only this memory map. You can see that in the memory map, two parts are there, one is about haloalkane, another one is haloarene. But that our question does not contain any cyclic compound, so we are going to concentrate only on haloalkane. So the purple color shows that preparation of haloalkane, then the red color marker shows that reaction involving haloalkane. So to bring that haloalkane, primary or secondary, that can be achieved by Markovnikov's rule. But already we have that 1-bromo-propane. To change the position of a halogen, first we need to convert them into alkene. Then that alkene can be changed into the desired product. So first we need to make that compound to undergo elimination with alcoholic KOH elimination reaction takes place, dehydrohalogenation. Hydrogen and bromine is replaced. By elimination, now 1-bromo-propane is converted into propene, alkene. So now, to bring that alkene to secondary carbon, carbon is attached to two other carbon. For example, see, this carbon is attached to this carbon and this carbon. So this is secondary. But that this carbon is attached to only one carbon only. So it is primary. But we want that primary to convert into secondary, isn't it? So to bring that secondary, this reaction again to undergo Markovnikov addition with HBr. So that results in secondary product. During Markovnikov's addition, this bromine is attached to secondary carbon. So this is secondary carbon because this carbon is attached to two other carbon. So now Br will attach to this carbon and hydrogen will attach to this carbon. So that results in bromopropane. Now 1-bromo-propane is converted into 2-bromo-propane. So with this memory map, you can solve any conversion problems. Thanks for watching.